Lando Norris gives a frank explanation behind Monaco move. McLaren's Lando Norris says he understands why people would criticize any financial motives behind his move to Monaco after Mercedes' Lewis Hamilton received plenty of mixed reviews when he decided to move out of the UK, currently residing in Monaco. After living in Surrey for much of his McLaren career, Norris announced to a small group of media, including the Express Sport, he would be leaving his UK home to set up shop in Monte Carlo. Plenty of current and former Formula One drivers have made the move to Monaco at one point in their career, including Hamilton, Max Verstappen, Daniel Ricciardo, Alex Albon, Valtteri Bottas, David Coulthard, Jenson Button, Nico Rosberg, and Alan McNish, to name a few. But despite joking it's because HES made it, the 22-year-old was honest about his movements and accepted there could be some backlash. Asked about facing criticism for leaving the UK for tax reasons, Norris replied, "Of course I'll understand and there's going to be some criticisms, for sure, but people do many things in life for money. This is just another one." Norris is set to move into his new pad in Monaco in the off-season after impressing with McLaren over the past few seasons, and after signing a fresh multi-year contract with the team earlier this year, he says now seems the right time to make the step up. "It's something that obviously a lot of drivers go to do, and especially, with how racing is, I think we've seen for other drivers how quickly things can also go downhill and so on," said Norris. "I have to look after my things for my future. There was still a lot more to gain from me and my career to being at McLaren and being able to go in whenever I wanted to," he explained. "Whenever I had a bad weekend, I could just go in on whatever day to be on the simulator to try things, speaking to my engineers, and so on. And I love England. It's still probably my favorite place to be. I just feel like I'm in a comfortable place at the minute to make this decision and spend the time to move over there. I can still see a lot of my friends, and my family are going to come over. So many things will remain exactly the same, it's just that I'm based in a different place. Maybe I won't get to play as much golf, which is probably the biggest downside. But there are a couple places nearby that I can go and play and so on."